way that Robinson moves off the ball, thinking that's the way they play with Steph, a lot of movement. And he got some of those concepts and incorporated it into his game.
He was with the Warriors?
Yeah, a pool.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So why didn't he watch film of Klay Thompson and Steph Curry?
I don't know. Take the lead here. Tony Snell has checked in along with Elleby. Powell thought about it. But Toscano on skates, and that rims out.